You know Jim? My name is Bodilla. My thing is a killer. My balls weigh 200 pounds. If you see a fat lady that wants a fat baby, tell her Bodilla is in town.
Ron, I tell you, Tabitha keeps getting all these leads and it just ain't fair. I'm telling you the same thing that I would tell Smith to his face. This place just isn't fair and the internet thing is going to have to stop.
I asked my girl for some ass. To my surprise, she said yes. I began to unzip my pants. She said, oh no, no, no. Ronnie, you don't stand a chance. If you want some of this pussy, you need to get on your knees and eat like a rat eats cheese. I said I like cheese, but I'm no rat. I like pussy, but not like that. You ass maybe be clean and full of white lace, but you will never stick your ass in my face. Thank you.
I have to lock up, it seems like, 2 and 3 times a week. This damn internet thing is not right. I'm going to tell Smith as soon as I get a chance. And another thing. How does Robbie get all these deals and never waits on anyone?
You mess with the baker, he may give you a bun. But you mess with Ron Colbert, you won't get none.
I can't stand this place. Smith is always not treating me fair.
You know, Jim, it is what it is.
I know, but I'm tired of Robert Ladd always getting deals from Ken Marsh. It just ain't fair.
Jim, did anyone die? Then what's the problem?
I'm telling you, if Smith don't stop giving all of these bones to other salespeople, I'm going to turn him into the labor board. It's just not fair.
Jim. Good God, man. Get off of Complaint Avenue. And get on Thanksgiving Boulevard.
Ron, you are so full of shit. This place is a Titanic, and it is about to sink.
Boys, I've seen it get like this before, and drop off to nothing. I've been to circuses before, and seen dogs fuck. I've seen women suck a horse dick and swallow all of his cum, but I haven't ever seen a place so damn pathetic. Honey, hush.